BGMC. The biblical truth lives here.
In Jehovah, you righteous. Praise is well suited to the upright. Give thanks to Jehovah with the lyre. Sing praises to him with the ten string harp. Sing praises to him with the ten string harp. Sing to him a new song. Make music at your best. Among shouts of joy. Among shouts of joy. Everybody say, Shalom. Say shalom to somebody next to you. Did you bring your bread? All right, who wants to worship the Lord? Who wants to worship the Lord? Okay, unmute.
Got it.
That's where we it. Okay, let's praise the Lord. The weapon formed against us shall prosper.
Thank you.
worshiping a mighty king, and we're meditating this morning on the word majestic. A lot of times I find in the children's ministry, they don't know what that word means. I think we've lost it in our world. So I think today's a good time to think about how majestic is our king and the place where he dwells. How different is it from this earth? And how different is he? He walks in a room and instantly improves everything around him.
Oh, amen. He's kind of going to want to hang around with.
Yes.
Mayim Chayim, living water. Shema Shalom, Yerushalayim. We come before you, Yehovah, in the name of your incredible Son, Yeshua. And we say, Shatlu, Shalom, Yerushalayim. We pray for the peace of your holy city. We pray for the peace of your people, that they would not trust in men no more, but they would look up to you, the God of Abraham, Yitzhak, and Yaakov, and would call you Abba, Father. And they would come back to your home and praise you and worship you in spirit and in truth. Your name, Yeshua. Amen.
Okay, the majestic King, he lives in eternity, in the highest of heavens. And we've been singing about that. But let's sing about the King himself. This one who is wrapped and robed in light. He is robed in power. He is robed in majesty. And we get clothing from him. We get robes to wear. Because the majestic King provides your clothing when you attend his son's wedding.
De su tálamo la novia.
Aleluya, mi Señor, se disfrute poder. Yeshua High, come on, sing it now. Yeshua High. 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 Yes, He lived. Yes, He lived.
Oh, this is your spot. As we prepare at sundown for Shavuot, the day you gave us your ketubah, and you said to us that if you would walk in my ways, I would always be there for you. So we say, Kadosh Et Adonai. As we listen to today's message, may we understand what a lion's heart is all about. And these are not just words on a page. We want you to come back when we know that there's a lot of trouble before you come back. So hear the praises from our lips and the meditations of our hearts, that you would stay home for just a little while longer.
Shalom, my name is Messianic Rabbi Andrew Dinnerman, and I invite you to come to visit our congregation. If you are in the tri-state area, come out and visit with us on Shabbat. We are a congregation of Jews and Gentiles living as one in the Messiah Yeshua. BGMC is a place of true worship. The focus never wanders from the Hebraic roots of our faith. Beth Goyim is rooted in the Word of God from Bereshit through to the Book of Revelation. Messiah's strong words against man-made tradition are carefully recorded in Matthew 7. That is the reason we only follow the straight-up instructions found in Scripture. Truly, the way, the truth, and the life. If you're looking for a deeper walk with Adonai, come out for our Tuesday evening Bible study called Messianic Torah Time. Come, spend a day with us on any Shabbat. We start at 11 a.m. with the sound of the ancient Hebrew shofar. Next, we offer our King praise and worship in English, Hebrew, and Spanish. After worship, we review the headlines in the previous week's news from around the globe, especially news from the Holy Land Israel. We don't just list the news headlines as current events, but we comb through the scriptures, searching for clues to understand what they mean, and then to help pinpoint prophetically our current position on Adonai's clock. After digesting all that modern information, we leave the world behind as we journey with our Adonai deep into his eternal word, not with just one or two scriptures, but usually seven or more scriptures. The spiritual nourishment and the richness of his kingdom become accessible to the ones who share this special time and seek them out. The day does not end there, because Shabbat is so special to him. There is always so much more that our King desires to share. So instead of separating and leaving, we stay together as a family for potluck lunch and an afternoon study of our King's Word. We close the Shabbat together with the reading of the new week's parasha. That's the Torah portion. Even after those blessings, many of us just can't get enough. So the members bring prepared homemade foods to share while we all enjoy an uplifting movie together. If all that information is not quite enough, you can check out our website, where you will find over 200 video teachings and biblical holy day studies. under Messianic Torah Time, the Hebrew Roots button, you'll discover free studies on many, many different topics, including PowerPoint slide presentations. If Beth Goyim sounds like a place you'd love to visit, but you live outside the tri-state area, there is still a way to connect with us. We stream live on the internet on Tuesday, Thursday, and Shabbat. The website is www.bethgoyim.org. That's BETHGOYIM.org. Our phone number is 973-338-7800 or 978-2-YESHUA. That's 978, the number 2, Yeshua. Shalom.